It's from a movie by a poet named Jim Carroll. If you care about anything like that, it's a good read. It's very good. Jim Carroll.
Thank you.